I'm Pete Donaldson for IGN, and so it came and it went. The Xbox Unveil, a chance for us to get up close and personal with Microsoft's new machine, which turned out to be called the Xbox One. You could almost hear the sound of boing boing geek hipsters grabbing their ukuleles and trying desperately to learn the chords to the U2 song. Rather unsportingly, Sony tried to get the jump on Microsoft by releasing a teaser vid of their little black unit in a Twitter video. And by using complex forensic algorithms to reassemble the freeze frames in three-dimensional space, we get this. Apparently, I've just been owned and I'm super gay. And so the clock struck six in the UK, the lights dimmed, and we were offered the chance to have sex with our tellies.
For the first time,
you and your TV are going to have a relationship.
Here's Zach McCracken lookalike Dot Matrix, chomping at the bit to introduce a game system that was as boxy and as oversized as his jacket.
It must be built for the future. It must be simple, instant, and complete.
Sick! It should be sick! A total missed opportunity. Would it have killed him to get on a skateboard and try and do an ollie? Hang on, here's Yusuf upping the fashion stakes a little with a smart fitted suit. Oh, no, wait, he's wearing trainers like a guy at a wedding who just refuses to play by the rules. Oh, cool, Star Trek, this got such a good review. What are you doing, Yusuf? I'm trying to watch the bloody film.
Oh, nice.
Never watch television with Yusuf.
Xbox, go home.
Yusuf, go home.
Go to music.
Go to hell.
I've asked my friend DJ to call in and help me demonstrate.
Yeah, Yusuf, it's odd that none of your friends want to be in the same room as you, isn't it?
And here's how he helps me dominate the fantasy league with plays like that. But can you imagine what we could do with the Super Bowl or even with political debates with this ability to have interactive TV?
Yeah, I'm going to be watching Parliament TV and I'm watching the Baroness Garden of Frognal dominate the House of Lords.
Watch CBS.
Christ, why didn't you just call it the Xbox Drew Carey? And we're back to dress code Barry Big Boy Jacket. Tuck your shirt in. Seriously, who dresses like that, Mark? Come on.
This is a modern, powerful box engineered to deliver now and well into the future.
Sadly, the game known as Well Into the Future is a PS4 exclusive.
But how did the TV know Yusuf and react to his voice?
Probably those bloody trainers.
And our new proprietary time of flight measures the time, about 13 billionths of a second, that it takes individual photons to bounce off of you to create unprecedented accuracy and precision.
Will the photons go in my mouth? I don't like photons in my mouth. I'll feel violated.
And now, for the first time, understanding the slightest rotation of a wrist or a shoulder.
Can it recognize fingers? Can it recognize these fingers?
This year, we will have more than 300,000 servers for Xbox One. More than the entire world's computing power in 1999.
Yeah, that is a lot of servers. Make sure you keep the receipts.
With our native editing and sharing tools, you'll have the most amazing bragging rights on Xbox Live.
Yeah, because there's not enough bragging on Live, is there? Xbox Home. A phobia? Finally, dress code sharp. Well done.
In the months ahead, we will share many of the details of this very special relationship. But for today, four games, FIFA, all four, and all four will fundamentally...
Four better. Psycho killer.
We also heard that athletes are fueled by the roar of the crowd.
Or drugs, some of them take drugs. Here's Phil Spencer, he's gone for the dress code of know-it-all best friend in a rom-com.
A new age is here.
Ah, the lesser spotted video game northerner. Look at this bloody car with his tyres. Meow! Shiny smoke, helmet, fire, ejaculate, splash screen.
What is it that makes you so different?
Are you sure you want to know?
I have the gift of imagining next-gen graphics, but only ones involving bridges and ferries.
Nancy, tell him.
Ah, the human palindrome. Nancy, tell him. Tell him, Nancy.
It's really a thrill to be here.
Dress code? Well, Tony Montana's trouser suit, of course.
For the first time ever, TV will be truly personalized to your tastes and your needs.
Oh, Nancy, it's 2013. I don't even know what I like anymore. Here's Bonnie Ross. Dress code, woman who sold you the prescription medication in the car park. I hope this is as lucrative for the developers as the last video game TV mashup, Defiance. Ah, it's Stevie Spielberg. Fabulous. I love that last game he helped make.
Thanks, Bonnie.
Bonnie, was that an Xbox gesture or a goodbye? I can't tell.
Steven Gagan. This is the guy that won an Oscar for writing Traffic.
What they really wanted in this game in Call of Duty Ghosts
was the man in that picture, but with old man's hair.
This is someone you care about. This is a squad member. He does everything from sniffing out explosives to protecting the team.
To going into your nightstand and eating your cigarettes and then vomiting on the carpet. I'm a good boy.